Did make it into the charts at number 74. So they weren't really the next S Club 7. Maybe they should stick to their day jobs.